Yo man, we have not been serious in ages, bruv. I know. You kinda see how I found it if you look behind us. I don't know if you came here about it. It's really beautiful. We are here. Well, yeah, we kind of are. This is so a habitable breeding ground, isn't it? I know, right? It's like it's made here just for that. Also, it's such a good spot for carnivore and herbivore takedown. It's got a river, it's literally got a moat. It's got a moat, okay. That's how you know how cool it is. Like, if you've got a Herrera, you can straight up kill some little baby herbivores. Or you can grow here. This would be an amazing place. We are in sync! Yes, we are! We are so in sync, okay? Ready, go. Yeah, in sync. In sync. Sorry, I'm just biting through the grass because of how stupid and disgusting it is. Do you know what? I hope when evolution, because did you know, me as a dinosaur, I built a time machine and I knew that we're all gonna die. Sad, right? I know. But me as a cera, the intelligent cera I am, I built a time machine and I went into the future and I know. Sad, right? And it won't be in our lifetime. But do you know what I really do hope? I hope that after an evolution kicks in, I hope things don't eat this stupid grass and fart out poisonous cameras take down the ozone layer. You know, that would be really bad. Fast forward to today. Look at these disgusting meat. Look at this disgusting meat. Full of meat. You're not even cannibal. You're gonna log out.